Today, I'm gonna tell you all a story of the four fens. One day long, the four fens were the tortoise, the crow, and the deer, and the mouse. And one day, when the deer was walking into the deepest, deepest forest where his home was, the hunter saw him and tapped him in the neck, and the hunter took him and he kept it in the grass. And he got really sad and he started to cry. So the crow fired and fired and saw him when he was saying, "Help, help." So he flew back to his fens and told the tortoise to walk in his slow mode, however he can walk like, and the mouse to bit into the net. And when the tortoise one got his turn, he should let the crow fly and let the mouse chomp the net. So they did what they had to do. When the mouse saw the place, he pointed it. So the crow docked him there and he walked to the deer and he chomped the nut and they were free. So they walked back where it's safe. And one day when the hunter was coming back, he got very, very scared, so the mouse was running into his burrow, and the deer was running to the deepest forest he could find. And the mouse and the tortoise, however, he was very slow to reach his pond. And then the hunter got him and he got very sad and he was tapped in a bag. And the four fens decided to save their friend. So the scarecrow tell to the deer, "Run to the fastest you can in the grass." And he told to the mouse, "Chomp, chomp, chomp the bag." And when it got to the deer's turn, he told the mouse have to chomp the bag and he should sit in the grass and eat some of the purple grass. So when they decided to do that, then they did what they was told to. So when the hunter came, he saw the deer free. So the hunter got his bow and arrow and shot the arrow and ran to make some food. outside and get them back to home. But when he saw the bag, it was empty. So he got very sad and go to his home very sad without dinner. So what is the moral of the story? Always help each other.